Here we are in Brooksville.
Oh my God. Let me
just show them.
Are you my dad?
Well, let's show them what I've done. For the Blessed Mother. Now look what I did. Made a nice new shelf for her. Well, these are for the candles in my bedroom. And this is the table that the Blessed Mother statue is going to stay on. Take it to the master suite. One candle will go over here next to Our Lady. And this is where I say Miraculous Metal Novena every single day. Now, take you over to the Sacred Heart. And this is where I say these prayers every single day. Take a picture of that. Let me move my fingers. Take a snapshot. One more. Now, what have I been doing? You gotta have one of these in your room. You never know. Well, let's go see something. St. Philomena. We're going to dinner. So, what have I been doing? Let me show y'all. On July 4th, me and Juan, who's staying with me, did all of this. Cut all the grass, cleaned up the property, and it's looking good. There's more. You know what this property needs? You know what it needs? Well, you know what it needs. Anyway, I'm just showing you this so that you get an idea of seeing what I've been doing lately. Busy, busy, busy. All right. So, just so you know what I've been doing, I'm recovering here. Look. See those muscles moving in there? The wrinkles. Never thought I'd want to see wrinkles, but I like them. Okay. Pray for me.